Hi everyone, Nick Gilpin here from Beaumont, bringing you the latest on COVID. Right now, Michigan is experiencing its fourth wave of COVID cases and hospitalizations. Case rates across the state are astronomically high right now, especially in parts of southeast Michigan and in other counties, including mid-Michigan as well. And those high case rates are translating to significant numbers of hospitalizations and cases in our emergency centers. So things are extremely busy right now. The forecast right now is cases are expected to continue climbing, especially with the recent Thanksgiving holiday and the upcoming Christmas holiday, people getting together indoors. We think this is going to translate to more cases in the community and potentially more hospitalizations as well. We've been living with this fourth surge now since roughly August, and there doesn't appear to be any meaningful end in sight, unless of course we change our behavior, wear those masks, wash those hands, and get vaccinated. You also may have recently heard that there's a new variant, the Omicron variant, emerging in many parts of the world. A lot remains to be seen with this variant, whether it's more transmissible, capable of causing more severe disease, whether our vaccines or our existing immunity provide protection against it, and whether our treatments work. So what are we gonna do then to have a safe holiday season? Well, we gotta keep doing all those things. That means wearing those masks, washing those hands, get those vaccines, and if you're eligible for that booster, go ahead and get that booster as well. We also recently did a podcast, myself and Dr. Shahjahan. You're welcome to check out that podcast. And for all your coronavirus information, keep it here.